what's up and welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm going to be talking about the upcoming Hot Toys Back to the Future 3 Marty McFly and Doc Brown figures. Now of course this is based on the third film in this trilogy. And this right here is my Back to the Future trilogy that I have right on the Blu-ray, which has that the first three films, but that was all it was at the trilogy. So yeah, it's based on the third film in that film, in that trilogy. And of course, you know, that was set like back in the Western type days. So I'm thinking it's awesome. And I think this is the first time there have ever been figures based on like part three with like the Western look. So of course you got Marty McFly. He is he comes with like interchangeable hands. He has the bulletproof stove plate, a pie dish, photos, a communicator, even has his hoverboard too. Then of course like a pistol. And then Doc himself comes with multiple interchangeable hands, a rifle, a pistol, a mini time machine, a pocket watch, a communicator, and you know, and so on. So I think that is awesome that we are actually getting and from Hot Toys too, and they look awesome. Like the likeness to like Michael J. Fox and Christopher Lloyd, they look awesome. They really do look very well. So yeah, I'm definitely excited about these, but these are way off too. They're not scheduled for release until like the first and second quarters of 2023, so that's like a long ways away. And I'm glad the Hot Toys did are reissuing, but they kind of changed some, like they added the dog Einstein. They are bringing back the original Back to the Future film too as well, the Hot Toys, because they already did have those. I'm hoping they bring back part two too as well, the part two figures that they have. I hope they bring those back. You know, I'm kind of expecting it. And I'm hearing that they might, or I didn't hear, but they suspected they probably would do like the DeLorean too. God, I bet that'd be expensive though, like the actual DeLorean itself. But yeah, I'm definitely excited about this right here though. This is the Back to the Future Part 3, Marty McFly and Doc Brown figures from Hot Toys. And these are scheduled for release because they already are available for pre-order like on Sideshow. But they're scheduled for release in the first and second quarters of 2023. Please leave a comment and subscribe too as well.